Well, I've been a member of IPC now for about 23 years, and I have been a chairman for 18 of those years. And I can state without reservation that IPC has been a very large part of both my personal and professional development. In my first meeting for IPC back in 1985, I learned a great deal about how the industry functions, the relationship of standards to quality, what differentiated good product from bad. And that type of education has been all throughout my time with the IPC. And that's really a lot of the value that I can now give back to my company, or many of the companies that I have been with during that time span. As well, the importance of networking with your peers cannot be overestimated. Oftentimes, the value that I have for my company is not so much that I know the answer, but I probably know somebody who does. And within 5 or 10 minutes and a phone call, you can often get an answer to a very perplexing problem. So all the companies that I have been with have always derived a great deal of value from the IPC for those reasons.